Hello, welcome to Apine Syndrome. The last recording didn't have a video to it, so this game you kind of need a video, or else it's not funny. But it's scary. This is my first horror game. I got it into me because I actually heard him screaming what it is, and an actual scream, not an acting scream. So I guess it was scary, and it did not live up to its dream. It is a freaky, weird game. It needs audio, so I can't wear my new headphones. But I'll find a way to do that one day. I'll find a way. Okay. So, yeah, you all don't want to hear me scream. You don't want to hear me sing, you all want to hear me scream. That's how you almost like I got this one here. I've played this 3 times now because the last one was recording and it ended perfectly. That was the bad thing, is it ended like perfectly. But, yeah. So, this is me playing it. I've only gotten to a max of, 6 pages, without dying. But this game does scare me, and hopefully you'll hear me screaming this one, because the last one you all didn't. And I actually want you all to hear me scream, because that is why you all most likely got on here. And if there's nothing else. I can get out of this place. But yeah. This game is scary. Also, I must tell you, I have a life outside of making these videos. So if I don't make a video and post it on this one day, don't get mad at me. I do stuff. There's 4 pages. I do things, and certain things I just don't record. Like, I play a portion of this game where I play for myself, not for video purposes, and like throwing random let's plays of it like this. I'm almost like to play this 3 or 4 times after this video. 5 pages. And pass. Yep, he's there. I saw him. So, me getting scared of my death, don't yell at me because I didn't make a video, even if it's a series or something. I didn't tell you my schedule, but I'll get it in my vlog, which might be a Monday, depending on my schedule. I feel like he's right behind me. Yep, he was right behind me. Now I'm gonna go through the woods then. Hopefully, confuse him. Hopefully, I won't run into any fence. Blood. Okay. pin in the pin. Great, I reached like a corner pin. Even better. I'm out of the lag. He's still following me though, but yep, as long as I don't look at him, I won't get cooking. As long as I keep running, he won't catch me. Ah! No! It's a house. Why? First, how are we doing? Ah, 6 minutes in. Ah, and it's not one of those people here. I was running here so long, I'm thinking this room. I think it's this one. Nope, I don't think it's either way. I don't have the time to keep checking. I don't mean not to. Let's do this. Oh yeah, the background to this story, Japanese, I believe, legend is there's like a man in the woods in a business suit. He has no face. And he has like mortal botanicals and he kidnaps people. Just no. He kidnaps people. I don't know what he does to them, but I know that much of the story because I'm not going to scrub me, so I'll do his thing. Oh, excuse me. He's gone. He wasn't gone. This is where we played again. I think I took a minute to restart it. But yep, that is him. And I didn't really scream that time, but I screamed more when he popped out of nowhere. Which that was kind of popping on the whole world, but I'm gonna run this to 12:15. Why did I check behind me? This only the fourth note. You know where I'm going. You run this to 15 minutes, so you might see a whole nother thing. Maybe I'll There's another note. So follow. He follows you. Whatever. He's like the worst stalker you could ever have. My game's lagging. I hate when it does that. You know, only does it because I'm recording. What was I saying? I don't know. At the end. This would be perfect for a jump scare because of all the lag. There you go, back to me. This is most of the time where he gives me a good jump scare. Be in the other room then. I've actually gotten stuck in a room once because he would stay like, where are you? But the rest of the pages. Oh my. Hopefully this won't be the end. Oh, yeah, he scares me like that. See, he follows, so I don't think I can get out right now. Yeah, I don't think I can get out. So I'm gonna end it here. You are gonna get a good one next time. Welcome back to maybe, hopefully, the last cut of this series. Slender Man. That last one was good. Oh, I had my nerves all rattled. I don't know where to go now. Like, it doesn't give you a compass. It doesn't give you a compass. But yeah. I don't even know if two Let's Plays so far who've done this. None of them have gotten to 6 notes. I haven't gotten to 6. So I can do nothing for that Let's Play so far. But, there is another one silo. And so, whatever. I call it a silo. There's a point right here. No! That's what I basically say whenever I see him. And I'm like, okay, here comes the adventure. And you can't run, that's the bad thing. You can't get away from it. So I'm like, oh, just wait long enough and he'll stop chasing you. He just keeps chasing, and I'm I hate lagging holding because it makes it so much scary because you can't expect it anymore. And you can't like speed it up with a little growth. Focus. Focus. Grab it. Thank you. I have been used to yeah, this game is not real good on me because it makes me scream every now and then, and then other times it rattles my nerves, and I hate when it does that because then I feel all jittery for the rest of the day. God, do you have to do that? A friend told me I should do this whenever I'm not going to play another game after it because it was during the other form of the game, but listen, so I think this is what I need to do. Let's hope I can get this milk before he comes back to kill me. Let's just keep let's rock it until we get to the next object. Whoever designed this game, I congratulate them. They make it very nerve-wracking. Grab and go, grab and go. Did I get the one at the tree? I can't remember. I played too many too recently. Ignore him. He is somewhere. There he is, I saw him. Let's not go that path, let's go the other one. What is that? These trees are throwing danger in me. It's a little crazy and I went way over my limit. I'm gonna have to cut a lot out. And everyone's the best. Okay. Game over. Bye. Bye, y'all. Bye. Bye. Have fun. Stay safe. Don't meet any Slenderman. Okay.